welcome back to my channel. It is Vlogmas day number 8. That is so crazy to say that we're already 1 week into December, and it goes by fast when you're doing Vlogmas, let me just tell you that. Basically, it is around 10:30 right now. I have to go to work at 11:45. I'm currently getting ready. I showered early this morning. I woke up around 6 to wash my hair and let it air dry. I just finished straightening it, and then I'm gonna start doing my makeup, and then I'm gonna curl it because I'm trying to look really festive and I'm trying to look really cute for work, because lately I've just been looking like trash and my hair is looking like trash, and I just feel like every time I go out I should at least look nice just in case I see somebody, because you never know who you're gonna see. So I'm actually gonna try to start doing my makeup when I'm vlogging, when I'm going out, doing whatever. My hair should look nice. What else should look nice? My makeup, I'm wearing something nice. So today is gonna be that start, or the start of that. I'm gonna film myself doing my makeup because that's gonna be really fun, and yeah, it's probably gonna be like my little everyday makeup routine for Christmas. I'm going to set a timer because I only have like 15 minutes to do my makeup, so that's what's gonna make me do my makeup faster. By the way, I'm watching Keeping Up with the Kardashians. This is gonna be like a speed through video. If you guys are wondering where my shirt is from, it is from Forever 21. My Christmas tree, super festive. But I'm just gonna do my makeup, and yeah, so let's get started. Guys, literally my camera died. Not died, but it ran out of storage. So I had to transfer everything and put it back. But I'm good, I'm almost done. I'm running out of time. Literally, I just need to put on some mascara. So I finished doing my makeup. I don't think I'll have time to just comb my hair. Alright, so while this is heating up, I'm going to go change. Alright guys, so you guys seen me wear this shirt before. Okay. Actually, right now, hopefully by the time I get to the job, it's done. But I'm gonna show you guys right here. I hope you guys enjoyed my little clip. I'm not sure if this is gonna be the end of my Vlogmas, but it's gonna be like a little get ready with me or makeup routine or whatever. But I'm gonna go to work and I will vlog when I come back home. Guys, I'm back from work and it's been raining all day and me and Price just got rained on. But I did do some shopping while I was done work and I decided to show you guys while I'm showing Price. Right? Doesn't that sound like a good idea, babe? So I got three things. So it's wet now.
You got three things.
Mm-hmm. I only paid $4. So I got this.
I like that jacket.
It's a cow neck. It's orange and it's really out of my comfort zone.
How often do you get free stuff?
Well, every quarter, no. So in January, they're gonna be like these new leggings come out. They're free of our outfit. So I got this top. I'm gonna wait for the leggings. They're like ultimate leggings. So yeah, it's like a cow neck. This is free because I work there. And then I bought this bath bomb in celestial coconut. Hopefully it's good. Smells good. But yeah, it was only $3.95 because with any purchase, let me show you guys. This is glow bath bomb. There you go. Because with any purchase, you get a free beanie. So I got this one for free. Basically,
can I wear it?
No.
Can I wear it to work?
No. Is it nice and cozy?
Oh yeah, it's kind of cold.
Basically, I only paid $3.95 for this. This was $2.95 on sale. So this is the beanie. Super cute, it says pink all over it, and it's super festive, so. We want to get a dog, but today we went to go see, because there's like this huge pet adoption thing going happening, and we went to go see it, and we saw a really cute dog, but we think it's too big for our home. But he was just so freaking cute. I'll try to insert the Snapchat that I took. It was just so cute. But I'm gonna finish up this vlog. We're gonna start another one tomorrow. So you guys will probably see the dogs. I have to wake up super early. I also have work. I'm not gonna be editing today because I'm just too tired. So.
And wet.
And wet?
Yeah. It's raining hard outside. We're all wet.
Yeah.
Get warm.
So I will see you guys all tomorrow. Don't forget to subscribe. See you guys tomorrow. Bye guys.
Bye guys. When you